In this tutorial, we will learn how to model and texture a cherry in Blender 3.0. Select all the objects and delete them. Add a UV sphere. Go into edit mode by pressing tab, select the uppermost vertex, with proportional editing selected, press G and Z and move the vertex down. Add subdivision surface modifier to the sphere. Press Ctrl B and bevel the vertex. Press Shift D and duplicate the vertices. Press P and separate B selection. Go into object mode and select the circle we duplicated. Go into edit mode and extrude the vertices by using the hotkey. Create a loop cut with Ctrl R and move it down by pressing G twice. Select the top vertices and scale them down using S. Create a loop cut and move it up. Extrude and rotate the stalk in the shape you want. If you are liking this tutorial, don't forget to subscribe. Only 5% of the viewers are subscribed. Now we are going to give the cherry the red texture. Open the shading tab. Now select the cherry and add new material. Add a mix RGB node and connect it to the base color. Connect two color ramps to the mix RGB node. Connect geometry node to one of the color ramp and follow as shown. Now add a HDRI and change the rendering engine to cycles. Add a sunlight source. Now select the stalk and create the texture as shown. Now add a camera and move and position it, and now render the image. Thank you for watching and subscribe for more tutorials.